Welcome to our 2019 Vauxhall Corsa Energy. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 75 brake horsepower and runs at around 55.4 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just taking us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in Persian blue. You'd have 16-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You can see that this is the three-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. Moving around to this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I didn't mention. They'll really help you in those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. The car does also come fitted with a rear-facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Inside the car now with the engine started up, I'm sure to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be just adjust here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Talking about keeping you warm through winter, this car does come fitted with our winter pipe, which is your front heated seats and the heated steering wheel there as well. So overall, they are perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving on to our main display of the center console, it is a touchscreen display, so if you tap onto audio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. There's plenty of stations to choose from with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If you plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay or the Android Auto on selected devices. On that, you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps there as well, and the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone, virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting to those new places that you might be visiting. Another feature that I did mention of this vehicle, if you pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear-facing camera just there as well. Another fantastic feature to help you park this car. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. That'll take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, sorry, which makes it very easy to see. Can see that this car simply comes with the delivery mileage. Also comes with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Energy, mostly finished in the black cotton with the white cotton finishing off that centre design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. If you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.